Good morning, children. It's so good to see you this morning. It's a new Sunday in February. Thank God for this wonderful day. Our scripture for today comes from 1 Corinthians chapter 9, and it's a lot of verses there, but I want to go to verse 22. Paul says, the Apostle Paul says, I have become all things to all people, so that by all possible means I might win them to Christ. Paul is saying, I want to be a friend to all people. Hey, this morning, I got a friend with me here. 1, 2, 3, I got 4 friends. They are visiting me. What a day. We need friends. Children, you got friends. Paul is insisting and telling us that we need to make friends of all kinds. Friends that are younger than us, a little older than us, our age. Friends we can communicate with and connect to. When we connect, the goal is to tell them and share with them the love of God. That Jesus has been sent to love us, to care for us, to heal us, to be our protector. Children, you have friends. You have friends at school. You have friends in the family, extended family. You have friends in the community. Be kind to them. Be good to them. Let them know that you are a good person and that you care for them. For instance, if you visit their home and you enter the entrance, if they take shoes off, take your shoes off too. That shows that you understand and you care for the discipline of that family. So friendship means you look for the things that are common and the things that are good that can keep you together and work along with people. Paul says if he's with a Jew, you'll be a Jew, another person will be that person. He's trying to be able to accommodate all people. Learn to be kind, learn to be compassionate, and learn to be caring. Make friends. We have a motto in our church, make a friend. Make a friend. We have another one. Be a friend. And then the last one, bring that friend to the church. Bring that friend to Christ. As you go today, remember, Jesus is the greatest friend we have. Make friends, friends you introduce to Jesus. Pray with me. Lord, we thank you because you sent Jesus to be our friend. You know our names. You care for us. Help us also as we care for others and show them your love and your mercy. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.